Praise to Allah. Praise belongs to Allah, Lord of the heavens, Lord of the earth, Lord of humanity. We, your children of Native America, declare your praises and sanctify you. Glory be to you. It is you who are the knowledgeable, the wise. Praise to Allah. All praise to His holy name. To Him belongs all supremacy in the heavens and the earth. He is the majestic, the wise. Shine on your children of Native America, Allah. Guide those who are the sincere. Know that Allah is sufficient and praiseworthy. You are the best of protectors. Allah, defend the Native American tribes. Those who honor Allah say, Our Lord, whomever you commit to the fire, you have disgraced. The wrongdoers will have no helpers. Our Lord, we have heard a caller calling to the faith, believe in your Lord, and we have believed. Our Lord, forgive us our sins, and remit our misdeeds, and make us die in the company of the virtuous. Praise be to Allah, Lord of the worlds, He is embracing and knowing, the most gracious, the most merciful. Praise to Allah, the good, the true. On earth are signs for the convinced, and within yourselves, do you not see? And in the heaven is your livelihood, and what you are promised. By the Lord of the heaven and the earth, it is as true as the fact that you speak. We are certain of the hereafter, for we are upon guidance from our Lord, who returns all native lands, and sovereignty of them, to the Native American tribes. These are accounts from the unseen. None pays heed except those with insight. Remember your Lord much, and praise in the evening and the morning. All praise to Allah. Amen.
This is Rome. Genocide is very real today. Millions of Native Americans were murdered right here, on their native lands, and the same state government that issued payments for killing Native Americans is still here today. The United States murdered Native Americans, and the United States is guilty of genocide. The United States has innocent Native American blood on its hands. This is April Shaltiz, using the computer to generate this message. I am a victim of genocide. This is Rome, and Rome poisons my dogs, killed two of my brothers, killed my niece, and came after me, too. They are still after me. They used cover to take away my job. They blocked my retirement funds. I found out later my employer gets my retirement if I die. They cut my phone. They cut my internet. They cut my power. They cut my heat. They sabotage my cars, again and again. This is Rome. Rome is still here. Rome is responsible for the genocide of Jews, Africans, Muslims, Russians, Irish, Celts, Japanese, Chinese, Aborigines, Vietnamese, Koreans, Hmong, Hawaiians, Eskimos, Native Americans, and more. Mexicans are dying on the border every day. The scriptures say, Thou shalt not follow a multitude to do evil, neither shalt thou speak in a cause to decline after many to wrest judgment. God's curse on the liars. What they used to conceal before will become clear to them, and even if they were sent back, they would revert to what they were forbidden. They are liars. California has innocent Native American blood on its hands. This is April Shaltiz. The state of California funded the genocide of Native Americans with millions of dollars and stole their lands. Why were those lands never returned? In 2019, Governor Newsom talked about healing, but the stolen lands were not returned. California took these lands by genocide. It was mass murder, genocide, and yet California never gave these lands back to the Native Americans to whom they belong.